good. Oh, I wonder what's cooking.
Spaghetti?
No.
Macaroni and cheese?
No.
Pizza?
No.
Welcome to my kitchen. It's my favorite room in the house, because I like to help my mom and dad cook.
Oh, well, speaking of meals, Sean, what are you cooking that smells so delicious?
Why, it's my very best alphabet soup.
Oh.
Would you like to help make it?
Sure, I'd love to. Oh, boy. Yum, yum, yum.
Oh, we're all right here making alphabet soup, and we know we're going to have some fun. Because we're going to take letters of the alphabet and put them in one by one.
Here's an E.
E.
And a C.
C.
And a W, X, Y, Z.
W, X, Y, Z.
And a P. And a Q. And a great big U.
P, Q, great big U.
Now don't forget the B.
B. Up and we stir it all around, and we'll serve it with a great big scoop. And mine'll taste better if I should get a letter from my bowl of alphabet soup.
Here's an E.
E.
And a C.
C.
And a W, X, Y, Z.
W, X, Y, Z.
And a P. And a Q. And a great big U.
P, Q, great big U. And